massive number one hits called The Gambler. It's 6.5 minutes to 10, and I have a very special guest in the studio with me this morning, and he's going to help me with junior country today. So good morning, Martin.
How are you? Very good, Patrick, and good morning to all children and grandchildren who let me listen with Mum and Dad and Grandpa. It's going to read the news. It's from the, it's going to be the modified sedans. It's running from the Australian title at Albany Admiral Park and WA for Albany.
That's right. The song we're going to play is Adam Brand doing Dirt Track Cowboys, and it's featured on the soundtrack of a DVD Martin's got called Caravandalism. But he wants to also mention that the modified sedan's Australian title is going to be on the 18th and 19th and 20th of April at Abbott Park in Western Australia. Is that the Easter weekend, Martin?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Okay, thank you for that information. It might be worthwhile catching up if you are interested in Speedway, the Australian title for modified sedans. But let's get rolling now with Adam Brand, and he's going to sing about the Dirt Track Cowboys. Well done, Martin. Do you want to say national radio news at 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
I'll get you to say that after this song finishes.
Oh yeah, baby. It's Adam Rainbow and candidate Adam Rainbow will go back to back from this year.
Well, let's hope so, Martin. Adam Raymond will be at the Modified Sedans Australian title, but those were those mud-slinging outlaws, the Dirt Track Cowboys, here on 102.7 FM Junior Country.
And at 10 o'clock we'll have national radio news, and that will be followed by lots more country, is it right?
That's right, Martin. Thank you very much for helping me with Junior Country and the announcing here today. It's good to have you here and to talk to you on the radio.
It's good to see you, Patrick.
Thank you, Martin. And we'll have a little bit of Ernest Tubb now, and he ain't doing any more honky-tonkin'.